Sherry Swafford is a special education teacher at Battery Creek High School and joins me now. So Sherry, tell us, what type of classroom do you run?
I have a self-contained special ed classroom with 12 students, and my students are served by having reading, math, writing, all science, social studies, all of their subjects in my classroom. They're 9th through 12th graders, and then we have adaptive social skills classes and career readiness.
Now, Sherry, you are recently one of the recipients of the award from the Foundation for Educational Excellence. So first of all, congratulations. And second of all, tell us how this grant will help your students.
Well, my grant is to help students learn to be independent when they need something sewn on. How many of us have ever needed a button sewn on or something else sewn, or maybe just to hem a pair of pants or a skirt? And hopefully it will help them learn to be independent when they have those needs, but also possibly maybe be able to help others when they need those things.
Well, it's certainly an important skill and one that I think some of us often overlook. So specific to what you do, why would special needs students or special education students need to learn to sew specifically?
Well, I believe that when I think of my students and what they will need when they get out of school, I hope that they will be able to be as independent as possible, and I'm hoping that with this sewing kit, they will be able to not only take care of their own needs, but possibly maybe be able to offer those services to others for a small fee and help to support themselves, or be able to teach others to sew on buttons or to hem. And I also hope that through those things, and there's a part of the grant that teaches crocheting, I'm hoping that I'll be able to teach them to have compassion and also feel the good feeling down in our heart when we give back to others by being able to crochet hats and scarves not only for themselves or for gifts, but also maybe for people in need. Our community has given so much to help my special ed students be successful in school, and I want them to have the feeling of feeling good about being able to give back to that same community.
Sherry, it sounds like the skills here really go far beyond just what you can do with a needle and some thread. Do you think so?
Oh, definitely. I hope this gives my students a sense of pride to be able to have these skills that many people who maybe graduate from college don't have, but also give them a sense of being able to help other people.
Well, Sherry, thank you so much for your work in the classroom and for your time today. Congratulations on your grant.
Thank you so much.
After the break, we hear even more from Battery Creek High School on another grant winner. Stay right there.